Hi everyone, welcome back to 1 Minute MPA. Today I'm going to explain about how to make educational video on your mobile phone. It's very easy. All you needed is a headphone with a recording mic and your mobile phone connected with the internet only for downloading your application. So what are the application you needed? First one is again X screen recorder, and second one is WPS Office. So while downloading X screen recorder, you should have to take care of some points. Let's see. Go to the Play Store. You can see X screen recorder. So I have already downloaded. So you can see n number of screens similar to the X screen recorder in this icon and the name also in Play Store or iStore. How you can find the genuine one? It's by noticing the downloads. If you get an application of a 50 million download, consider that application is the original one. So don't download any other counterfeit or pirate application. Okay, only the genuine application have the full feature. So once downloading the X recorder, you have to open it. And go to the setting here. So remove ads. No need of removing ads by giving money. So resolution, you have to give 1080 pixel. That is good quality for YouTube and no other online medium. Quality should be medium, or I can put it as high quality. Then frame per second, that is auto is nice. Orientation, landscape, I've given landscape, and record audio, you should have to push the button on, then only our recording will be recorded. Next important thing is camera and brush. So camera, that's why you can see me at the same time while I'm talking and the screen is recorded. So brush is again for drawing purpose. So let's see, and now the 50% is okay. Let's see how to make a presentation. For making a presentation, you have to tilt your mobile phone. That would be nice. So I'm tilting it. So I'm taking WPS Office. See. So I'll show you from the beginning. Okay. So you can import different PowerPoint from your documents, or else please push the plus button and you can see new spreadsheet, new presentation, new memo, etc. You can make a presentation by clicking the presentation button. Yeah, you can reduce your face and keep it here. And you can tap for writing. Educational video. Okay. Educational video. Second slide. How to make it. Okay, then tap, have to download. So this is the class replicate. I'm replicating a class actually. So you can type the content part, X recorder, then WPS Office, right? Fine. Then you have to go to the first slide and play current page. So now everything is fine. You can put your video screen here. And the another option is again brush button. You can increase the, you know, you can increase the brush size, and you can change the color of the brush also. So I'm taking red here. So you can draw, you can mark, you can give a circle, you can emphasize the points, etc. So this is the option given by this application, X Recorder application. So if you don't want this application, I mean like this feature from the application, just close it. And there is another option which is again provided by the WPS office. That is again here also we can take the pen from WPS office, and there is another icon over the left side. So you can see the pen color, pen size. You can change the pen color size here, and highlighter would be here, and you can change the size of the highlighter also. I'm taking highlighter here, so I can highlight, see, and I'm taking the pen instead of highlighting. See how to make educational video. So you have to practice this, to how to write it. So go to the second slide. Yeah, so you can make presentation like this. You can change the color of the pen, you can change the color of the pen, highlighter, change the size of the highlighter, change the color of the highlighter. So see, I hope I have explained how to make a video with the help of a mobile phone. So there are two softwares, that is X Recorder and WPS Office. So guys, we are in a crisis situation, as I said earlier. So you should have to document your expertise, your PPTs, your videos like this, and send it to your students who are at their home or hostel, whatever it is. And this is the time for reading. This is the time to engross in your class. And in future also, instead of brick and mortar, click and mortar classroom will, you know, take over. So I hope this will help you to make these kind of educational videos. Thank you so much.